Hello friends and welcome. You are with Deepak R. Khemani and we are in this 2 minutes money and personal finance show. Today morning newspaper reported that the demand for personal loans and credit card loans has spiked. Credit card balances and number of accounts have increased by 40%. And parallelly, the demand for home loans and car and auto loans is down. What does this mean? Is this a celebration or is this something to be worried about? People buying more credit cards is good for the economy or bad for the economy? Now, invariably, when economy is down, people are taking more personal loans and credit cards, not to pay for loans which will create an asset like a housing loan, but to pay for their day-to-day expenses, their consumption. This necessarily is not a very good sign. When you are taking a personal loan or a credit card loan and paying for today's expenses, you are borrowing from your own future to pay for the present. I had also touched upon this in a few episodes earlier, that people who had taken credit card loans last year after Christmas of 2018 till Christmas of 2019, almost 40% of those people were still paying the loans. They had carried forward their balances on their credit cards. So they were paying it in installments in EMIs and they had still not been able to complete it. Remember, credit card loans are the costliest. The rate of interest ranges between 36 to 42, sometimes even 45%. In many cases, these loans are compounded not only monthly but daily. So if you are taking a loan on your credit card or a personal loan to pay for today's expenses, today's consumption, buying, eating out, mobile phones, spending on your consumption, not a very good idea. You will be paying high rates of interest. We will talk more about this and other things in the next episode.